Alright, alright, welcome back everybody. This is Tales from the Borderlands, Episode 1, Let's Play, Part 20. Last time we left off, we just were tracking the money, we tried to figure out how to get into the bandit camp, so here we go. There goes Zero, sneaking inside.
Something wrong?
No.
Tons of bandits.
Fine.
Alright. I guess we gotta scan everything. Alright, what else is there? That's a big crane. There doesn't seem to be anything else to scan around. And Zero did his stealth move and snuck inside. Oh, here we go.
But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found the way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal.
Yeah, besides your ult.
And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
What now? Uh-huh.
We've got a way in.
So, pretty much.
How are we gonna get down there?
Forgotten here we go.
The bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crash
spot. This could be our spot.
Then, we make ourselves a new friend.
Whoa.
Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll.
Yeah, hi.
Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy isn't being left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase, where we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory.
Wow. He's a dreamer.
Guys?
Anyone? Oh, they left us.
Damn it.
I guess they're already down there.
We've had another way down. After you.
My way would have worked.
Yeah, my way would have worked. There's a good choice to pick. Alright. Down the hole we go. Into the Hyperion. Whoa.
Fiona!
Alright.
Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this.
Why are only two of us down here? And the other two are gone.
Fiona! Open up, please! Pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
Chill out. You're gonna get us caught.
You were hoping this would happen.
Definitely don't want to be caught.
You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Hyperions.
Really? Paranoid.
I can't believe.
But your sister said she was the one that was paranoid.
You gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course, the money.
Yeah.
All that matters to you, suits.
It was good money choice. We brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now.
Yeah. Because you tried killing us. And setting us up. You're the one that tried robbing us. And now you're complaining about us trying to steal your van? Jeez. We needed a way out. No communication.
It's on the move. Great. It's close. We have to hurry.
Well, this is going to be fun. Alright, so this episode's about over. Whoa, crap. Wanna thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed. Just let this last little bit play out. Or not.